It's been a tremendous year.
For the first time, the Coastal Carolina University football program is the number one team in the nation in the FCS coaches poll. And CCU's athletic director says the undefeated program is igniting a new wave of school pride.
Anytime you're undefeated this deep in the season, ranked number one in the country, it's a tremendous achievement. It brings the entire campus together as a rallying point. This is what you strive to be, is atop the college football world, and that's where we are.
As the Shawnts march through the season, racking up a perfect 10-0 record, the university has seen ticket sales increase tremendously.
Ticket sales have gained this year, not only in terms of total tickets allocated, but also in terms of revenue that comes with those tickets.
And they've also seen an increase in the number of students filling the stands.
Compared to last year, we do have a lot more students coming just because our football team is undefeated.
CCU had sold out crowds at the first three home games this year, and they want the same for the last two.
One of the ways that's going to happen is for this community to hopefully embrace the fact that we're number one in the country and come out and not only celebrate that, but hopefully cheer our team on to even greater heights.
And Hogue says they've already seen an increase in the number of Grand Strand residents showing their spirit despite not having a connection to the school.
I think we do have a lot of folks that appreciate the fact that they have the number one team in their backyard.